shiny party on the 8th, right? Cool. So what are you doing now? Studying for the Constitution. Why? No, I'm not going to study. We're going to forget all of this tomorrow. Who pays? When we're 30, are we going to worry about the Constitution? They make us study a bunch of stuff that's pointless. My mom doesn't know anything about the Constitution. The preamble. How many adults actually remember the preamble? Exactly. So what would be our point of studying this information? It's like we're going to retain it. It's pointless. Hold on a second. I got a text. It's what, 5% of our grade? Matters not. You know what? Cheat sheet. That's what we're going to do. Preamble. We the people of the... That's short enough to fit on my arm, right? Okay, cool. Hold on a second. Just 1 second while I write this down.
We the people.
Okay, it's done. Test fail proof. I got it all right here. Yeah, but okay. My mom told me to clean up, so I'm gonna get some snoozers in before, you know, have to get to work. So I'll call you a little later. You can text me though. Okay. All right. Let's talk to you later. Bye.
Okay. Tiffany, we heard you were talking about us. Say it to our face. We're here now. Come on. Say it.
Tiffany, I know you thought you and your DJ were a perfect union. He made a union all right when he split you because you thought you were pregnant.
Tiffany, we want more justice in our school. You're the principal. What are you going to do about it? What?
Posterity? Tiffany, the gangs are taking over our community. You're the block president. What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about our common defense? Posterity?
I don't know. Stop asking me all these questions. I'm just one person, one. Just a girl. What can I do? We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union.
Hey, Tim, girl, what's up? Girl, I cannot wait to get to school today. You know JJ just got suspension, and I just bought this new outfit. Oh, I cannot wait till you see him. He is going to be so happy. I am so excited.
What's up, y'all?
Hey,
I like your outfit.
Thank you. Wow. JJ just got suspension, girl. You know.
Look,
you know I had to get it.
My new phone.
That is, check you out, girl. This is flat, girl. That's hot. That
I
is
got
hot.
The hook up.
But girl, we've been talking on the phone all night, girl.
Okay, what about this test today? Did either of you study?
I studied a little.
Say the truth, I don't care about that test.
Right.
I really don't.
What do you mean you don't care? The Constitution, it's the Constitution test. If we fail this test, we don't graduate.
Yeah, but...
But not only that, we need this Constitution for everyday life. I mean, look around. Look where we live. You know, when I was studying last night, I thought a lot about this. Like, if we the people built this great country, then we the people can change our environment. I mean, look at our community.
Yeah,
it's
kind of.
You know what I think?
What's your thought?
That document, the Constitution, that document instills power in every United States citizen. And us as U.S. citizens have that power. So we need to start harnessing it. We can't just take the Constitution test and forget about it. We need to read it, believe it, live it every day.
Right. We can do it.
So now do you care about the Constitution test?
Now that you just said all that,
I think we can change it.
Of course I do.
We can change it.
These streets are.
Yeah, we together can change this.
We can.
We need the people of the United States in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity. You ordain and establish the Constitution of the United States of America.
Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war and poverty.
Oh, I choose we.
Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children to jump the very best they can, the world won't get no better if we just let it be. Na 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 na. The world won't get no better. We gotta change it now. Just you and me.